What's up, everybody? And today I'm gonna be playing this Minecraft world, and this is already gonna be a good one because I see a village over there, and I'm so excited. This one, so most of my other survival worlds, they are incomplete. I always leave them behind, but this one, every time I feel like recording a Minecraft video, this is the one, and like survival, this will be the one I'll go into. I gotta get better at parkour in Minecraft. Gotta train. So. Ow. What's up, Jeff?
Sorry. You haven't even gotten wood yet.
I only have a piece of sand. Oh, here's wheat. Here's a wheat. So this one, this world, I'll be trying to beat the game and get every single Minecraft PlayStation Edition trophies. Hopefully this village does not have an iron golem or I'm dead.
You're probably dead. Every village, unless it's an abandoned village, it's gonna have an iron golem.
This one doesn't have an iron golem. Let's go! So, all the PlayStation 4 edition trophies, I'm going to try to get all those done this way. And beat the game, which that is one of the trophies. Beat the game. The end. And the end. No, it's the end. So, where's some cows? Because that's where I can get a trophy done right now. I need two cows. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Get back here, cows. Let's go. What? That was a trophy. Let's go. There it is. That was a PlayStation. One of the trophies that will be done. So yeah, I'm just really excited. So, I have already gotten a lot of the PlayStation 4 edition trophies. I feel like living in this village. You know. I'm gonna need a lot of wheat, sugar. I'm gonna need the iron. Oh my god! I saw it, but I didn't think it'd be that deep. Oh, there's the iron golem. Thank you for that. What's up, Iron Golem? My name's Jeff.
Unless it starts to fall extremely fast, you can hear it.
Oh, you're getting stuck inside one of the... Oh, you almost got stuck. Hello. Where's the chests? Okay. Boom, quick move. So just so I can have a bed. Villages are like the most zombie-infested places ever. You gotta agree. Like, villages are supposed to not have zombies. But this is where zombies basically spawn. Like, you wanna fight zombies? Yeah. Go to a village. Okay. I'm bursting through. Quick take. Okay, I'm gonna need these apples. I'll take the potato. I like the potato. We still have apples in there. Yeah. Quick potato. So, there is one trophy where I can basically I have to kill zombies and then keep their rotten flesh, starve, have get hurt, and then stop the starvation with the rotten flesh, and that is the achievement. So I finally figured that out. Last time I did that, I was like, oh, there you have, the baby already grew up. That's like fast. It's like in WandaVision. Children grow really, really fast. If anybody was watching WandaVision and now knows that Wanda has children, now you guys hate me. So I need to keep the weeds. What am I doing? Like, the first thing you do in Minecraft is look around the world, then get wood. Or you try to. Yeah, I know Fortnite needs to update. That's why I'm playing Minecraft. I don't know if Fortnite's updating right now because I'm playing Minecraft. I'm going to be playing this for like a long time. I'm just gonna. Let's go! Wait. Is that sand all the way over there? Sand. But I feel like I see something. Yes. Yes. I don't know if it's a sand village or not. Let's go. If it's another village and not a desert temple, I'm gonna be so sad. Dang. I kept seeing the top of a desert temple. Yeah, I agree, it did look like that. All the villages are like different. I didn't think I'd spawn close to two villages. I thought if I even spawned near one. Oh. Screw this. What does even a poisonous potato do? I don't want to be poisoned by the poisonous tomato potato. Imagine the other villager. There's rarely any chests here. They have so much hay. I don't even know where they get the hay. What do you call that? An iron golem? Oh jeez, I better get back to the village. So I'm letting myself starve, get one piece of rotten flesh, and I can get the achievement. I'm just gonna eat this just so I can enter the village. Come on. Oh crap, I don't wanna die. I'm gonna try to beat this without dying, but that would be physically impossible for me. Ba-na, 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 na. Basically, I just need to kill one zombie, which means I just have to crafting table, sticks, place, sword, pickaxe.
This is not on the inventory, so you're gonna
if I do, I don't want to. Run for your life!
I think the achievement for you tame a dog is best friends forever.
Talk. No, that's not for this. Why? Yeah. Yeah, I don't want seeds. Sigh. gosh. What happened to the iron golem? There's an iron golem. Oh my god. Nobody sees me.
Wait.
Did you see that? The iron golem literally just teleported. If I sneak, the skeleton won't see me. I just saw a creeper spawn.
What? Eat?
No, I need the rotten flesh. So I can eat the rotten flesh. Oh, geez, my aim. Did it drop the dang rotten flesh? No.
You're gonna get sniped.
Carter, stop talking about my game. I just saw a skeleton fly across the map, not by a zombie. It's over, zombie. I have the high ground. You have the high ground. Basically, I just have to have hunger gone. Did I pick it up? I don't see where they're. Oh. See, I'm kind of blind.
I actually didn't see
it either. I have to stop hunger. I have to stop starvation. Which. Don't die. Let's wait a couple of seconds. Yeah. Let's go. Now I'm gonna eat these. I'm eating it down like a dog. I need to heal like right now. No, the iron golem, no! I can keep that there. I just need to. No! No! Oh, it dropped its bow. Let's go. I realize I'm not able to keep you. I'm basically defending this place. Also, not doing a good job because I can just. Dang it. Really, the only monsters nearby are this boy. And that boy. Wait, what if
a
zombie villager drowns? I don't know. I don't think anything happened. I was just saying that.
Does it turn into a drowned
or a zombie villager drowned? A villager drowned. Since it's called a zombie villager.
Yeah.
Villager. Is that what?
No way. Something's sleeping in your.
Get out my bed. Wait, is that on? How did I get the iron?
I'm pretty sure you got it.
Let's go. Let's go.
I guess that's just Mojang just giving you a free iron.
I got a free piece of iron. The iron golem didn't die. So really, I need fish so I can tame a cat. So less creepers. Aw, oh, man. Will spawn.
Okay, Colin. By the way, if you don't want.
I should kill you with an arrow right now, but you just do freaking. Well, I'm gonna hit him twice. What the frick? And then once I'll shoot you with the arrow. Let's go. That's three trophies in the same video.
Okay, so.
That's some good luck. Ignore that for now. And let's go mine some stone. Where's the. Where's the place? That wasn't the place because I knew I fell in it, and that one. Where's the dang mine? Jump over that. Was it like over? It wasn't over here. Where is it? Like I fell in.
You're going in a straight line. You can go sideways. You know that, right?
Where's the? It can't be over here because this is water. Where's the mine? Here it is.
I literally told
Carter, you. Stop interfering with the game.
I love how you know this.
So I'm gonna place this right here. Yes, I do. See? I can create a new bow. No, I'm gonna create a fishing rod so I can tame a cat, so that means less freaking creepers. I hate creepers. Like, they always.
If you get a dog, less skeletons.
I'm still wondering how the heck did I get that piece of iron? Ooh. Ooh.
Oh. I don't think that's an achievement.
It is. You have to ride a horse. A pig. And make it fall from, well, not die, but just fall and take some fall damage.
Oh, right, yeah. So you tame it. Mm-hmm. You have to make a saddle to ride it.
You can't create saddles.
What?
You can't create saddles. You have to find them. Yeah, it's physically impossible to create saddles.
I mean, the way they look, yeah, they're bent.
It seems like you should create saddles. You should be able to create saddles. But Mojang was like, nah. Nah, I won't make it easier or make it hard. So, why was I in there? I barely even mined with this wooden pickaxe now. What's up, Jeff? Oh, hi, Mark. Bye, Mark. Oh, yeah, that is. It's a weird thing I do for some reason. I won't be able to see. There's a cat. Now I'm gonna go try to catch fish. How do I fish again? I know how to fish. It was just a joke. So I can try to become like friends, right? I'm gonna grab 5 and then less creepers will spawn. Yeah, they spawn on the roofs. Like we saw earlier. And the iron golem teleporting. That was a good adventure. Iron Golem just pew, pew, pew. Any takers?
Cast it again. Oh. You got salmon.
I'm gonna get 2 more. The villagers was watching me like, that miner, what is he doing? I have the quest for golden apple book. Let's go! Let's go! So, yes, it's impossible to grab it. You have to find it in a mine shaft.
Yeah.
Like one of those weird orange biome things, not like a sand one, but like a sandy orange biome. And then you can find it in those mine shafts, or you just fish for it.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm gonna catch a if I catch another saddle, well, then I can just tame a horse.
Yeah. Is that another achievement?
No. I mean, it is part of the... I mean... Isn't it salmon?
Salmon. Wait, so this is New Minecraft, right?
Yeah. My skin.
If you tame salmon... No, you can't tame salmon, trust me. If you feed a horse... What's the name of that fish that you just caught?
Cod.
If you feed a dolphin that, it will lead you to a shipwreck.
Dude, dolphins always lead you to shipwrecks. Now. Why are you mad?
Now he's happy. Wait.
Can I trade with you? No, I can't. Cat. What cat do I want? This is like a calico. You want this? Oh, come on. All right, yeah, you have to. You have to move slowly at them. Or not move at all. You want the salmon? Let's go! Let's go!
Okay, so now you probably...
I just really wanted a cat. I didn't know that was an achievement. I think I ignored that achievement when I was searching through it, literally every single one. Ugh. I don't know what other achievements there are. Ugh. So much cobblestone. Well, not cobblestone.
You almost hit your cat. You probably
want to
sit it down.
Sit and I'll mine.
I love how you're like, sit.
So I'm gonna try to get a lot of cats, like every type of cat.
What are you gonna name that? Why don't you name it?
I'm gonna name you Calico Cat.
Why don't you name it Precious?
I'm not gonna name my cat Precious. What if it's not Precious? Yeah, the cat wasn't Precious, Carter.
She wasn't always Precious. Sometimes she was really Precious.
Yeah, like... Meow! Everyone would be happy if the cat even gave a single meow. It's not what it looks like.
Unsit your cat, for goodness sake!
You stay there, I'm just gonna go grab something. I hope a skeleton doesn't kill me and shoot it.
I'm just waiting for...
What the...
You took fall damage, but it didn't show the fall damage. We're gonna have to show it.
Ooh, cat, you want the fish?
I think they only like salmon.
Give me your fish. No, they like fish.
They don't like water. You need to go on the
roof. Okay, that is a really fat cat.
I know.
Let's go! First try! We're best friends! We're not best fiends. We're best friends.
Maybe you should get an axe.
Well, let's go!
Cute.
That was a complete accident. I did not mean to do that.
Whoa, your cat's gonna drown!
No.
Bouncing with the...
Dang it, you guys! Now the fish won't come. Really? Yeah, I want to see if I can get another cat. I did see a black cat earlier. But aren't those, don't those things bring... There's a cat. Do you want the cat? This is like real street cat. It's like the one you ran after.
I ran after. Well, what? We don't have any fish, is the problem.
cats really like fish? Back here, you guy. Take my salmon. Ah! This is something like, no, Jimmy John Jones. Come back. Jones, animal crackers. Why did I even chase this cat? Ah. Oh my gosh! I gotta go fish like real quick. This is the cat. I'm gonna have to find literally every single one of my cats. Where's that other cat? Where the heck did you come from? Okay, I'm trying. Dang it. Carter! Quit being like the smarty pants. I just basically have to go. Like, there's my stuff. I think you blew up some of my stuff. If you blew up anything, make sure it wasn't the cat. Kitty cat. I didn't tame it. Oh wait, that. Now I could tame dogs, but. This is the cat that I did everything for. Come here. Here, you little rascal. You will love me.
Okay, go get your calico cat.
I'm gonna try. I'm trying to get my cat, even though I left him in the mines. Wait, will I be able to sleep? What monsters are nearby? There's not a creeper in the
tree. It blends in. Yeah, I think I know why there's monsters.
Gone, son of a gun.
Into the well?
I don't know. This would be the perfect time to get that achievement done. For the last flopping time, this is my bed! No, please don't kill
You're
me.
You're so lucky you landed in water.
No!
Okay, Con, you can hit it while you're in water.
I have to build a 3-block tower. He won't even come over here. Well, if I want to kill him.
It's kind of your only choice, girls, or else you're gonna constantly die.
No! No! No, leave me alone. No, leave me alone. Oh, crap. How did he? Do I have arrow? I don't have my... Dang. I'd rather fight it or die, which I want to do neither. Try to do this. And that means I'll die.
Yeah, did you know that
I am the one to be.
Did you know that you need a copy to make this?
Wait, where's my bat? Creeper! For the last flopping time, get out of my bed.
You already slept, Colby. Did you not see the creeper?
I mean, aw, man.
Wait, is your calico cat?
Where have you been?
Oh, I get it.
Oh, I got a feather. I think one is on me.
Yeah, where's my dog? Check all your cats.
The calico cat's still in the mine.
Okay, go to the mine.
Where I found all the coal in. Where's that mine? Right now, all I could. Earlier, all I could find was the.
There
it is. No, I feel bad. Okay, cats, I hope you don't die. Because that's the whole point of life, not to die. Maybe that's the meaning of life, not to die. I'm gonna go. Carter, stop being so smarty. I'm going. I don't know why. I play most of my Minecraft worlds with my head down like this. But when I see an Enderman.
I feel like everybody plays their Minecraft worlds.
Oh, come on! I traveled all the way over here just to, so I can do this. Carrot on a stick. No, I had a. Well, now I can't fish. I'm running low on food somehow, even though I have like a million. Come here. All I need to do is find a pig, which I think. Two. So I feel like actually keeping this pig. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I want this pig. So I need just to hurt it by fall damage. Oh my gosh. Yes. Oof.
Other people will follow you with this carrot though.
Where's my other cat?
I think you sat it down somewhere on
your bed. That's cool. Carrot on
get
a
down.
I also see a donkey over there. So I need to hurt you by fall damage. So
okay.
Any second now. When pigs fly, I want my saddle back.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. I'm pretty sure I saw it.
What?
Can you see and hear me, Tim?
Yeah. I'm running low on everything just so I can get this achievement done. And I not be the, and I might not be the brightest guy in the world. Okay, so what will I be doing? Cobblestone. I have to make a cake. That is another achievement. Which is like... If Minecraft didn't have any achievements, my life would kind of be over right now. Bucket plus cow. Oh yeah, I actually really like buckets. That's just something I just discovered. What is that? I'm just gonna... I just saw something amazing, Carter. Yes, of course I feel.
It's a shovel.
Now, time to get the achievements. Now, what else? I left everything over here. My cats. Infinite milk source! Do cats like milk? You see this? You see this? What? What's up, Jeff? Jeff! Okay. You don't like rain. I didn't sit it back down.
Why hasn't it walked yet? Oh.
Well, we have to get you two guys a house.
On that big one.
Ma! We could have just... Yeah. Right in. Where are you? Sit. Sit.
Okay, that one came
in. It just sat on its own. Yeah. Well, that will be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This will be part one out of like 1,008,492. Jeffrey, we have a leak. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys next time. Bye.